Good morning, this is Suniti. Today is the 20th of June 2013 and I'm looking at the Oncidium Dancing Lady. If you remember, it had a fairly long branchy spike this time, and we're looking at the full bloom of it. So here it is. As you can see, that it has branches, and each branch has several flowers on it, compared to what I've had before, which is a simple spike with flowers going directly off the spike. So this is now in full bloom, and I just wanted to show it to you because I just think it's gorgeous. So the rest of the plant is of course extremely crowded and tight in there, and after this spike is done, I do plan to repot the whole thing. All right. Thanks for watching.